William Marcy Tweed was the boss of New York's political machine, Tammany Hall. He gave away 12,000 jobs and stole up to $200 million from the city after winning the election of 1888.